These 5-minute solution will show you how to add Facebook page to Meta Business Suite. Follow these easy steps to do it. First of all, open the Facebook page that you want to add to Meta Business Suite. And then click on Meta Business Suite. And then you will jump into Facebook Business Meta Suite page. Here, click on this drop down and select the account. And now click on settings and select business assets, and here select pages. And to add a new page here, click on add assets. Here click on Facebook page, and here you will get 3 different options to add your Facebook page. You can create a new Facebook page and connect to Meta Suite, or you can claim an existing Facebook page by clicking here, or you can request to share a Facebook page. So if you own a Facebook page that you want to add to Meta Business Suite, then click on claim an existing Facebook page. And now go to your Facebook page and copy your page link and paste the link here, and you will get your page. Just click on it to select. And now click on next and check this box and click on claim page. And as you can see, my page has been successfully connected. Here is my page. So this is how we can easily connect our Facebook page to Business Meta Suite. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.